Wake up. 4 in the morning. Let's go. Come on, we're moving. Let's go. Every day, like in summer, I was right there with my dad at work, helping him. It was kind of like a boot camp. It was tough love, but.
My parents, they're hardworking people.
So at a young age, I've learned that if you work hard, anything that you put your mind to and you want to become, it could happen.
Every weekend, I start my day with Pokemon cards. Set up my table, talking to people, being involved with the community.
You know, I'm just trying to keep the hobby alive for the next generation and giving back to kids.
It's something I love, yeah. You guys could come in.
You guys like, I'm gonna go and check some out.
Hey man, how you doing? Like Pokemon?
Yeah.
What's your favorite Pokemon?
Squirtle.
A Squirtle?
Yeah.
Why do you like Squirtle?
Because he evolves into Blastoise.
Oh, because he evolves into Blastoise. Look, check this guy out. Blastoise?
Yeah.
Have you seen that card before?
No.
No?
What's your favorite Pokemon card?
Probably Charizard.
Charizard?
Charizard.
Charizard. Charizard? You like Charizard? Yes. You also like Charizard?
Jeez. Everybody likes Charizard.
I have that Pokemon.
You have this one?
Yep.
Yeah? I started collecting when I was 5-6 years old. I would go to the flea markets with my mom. This is my mom.
Yeah.
Yo vengo de México y mi abuelita siempre nos enseñó a que compartiéramos lo poquito o lo mucho que tenemos con otras personas. Y es lo que yo le he enseñado a él. Siempre se ha esforzado, siempre ha mirado por los demás.
I remember that adrenaline, that rush of just opening up that pack. Like, it feels so exciting. Like, it's just like, oh, wow, like, I really got this special card.
Es una sonrisa que le está sacando a esa personita.
If I could make somebody smile with one card or make them feel how I felt when I was a kid, that means way more than me keeping a card. Why not share?
You want to know the crazy thing about that card is?
What?
That card, that Blastoise, is yours. That's my gift to you.
Thank you.
You're welcome. Enjoy that card, man.
Have a good one. My dad called me, so I'm pa.
I'm from Escondido. It's a little city in San Diego. Back in the days, it wasn't a good environment for a young kid. But
the only escape that I really found was playing the games of Pokemon, collecting cards, trading with other kids, playing the game with my relatives. It kept my childhood alive.
It got me into like an imaginary world. The story is about a young kid. He's going different city, and along the way, there's always somebody in front of him that wants to distract him from his main focus, his main goal.
How do you think it affects, like, let's say, our mom or our family members? Like, do you think they understand what you're doing? Because obviously, we talked to dad, and dad's kind of like iffy about when you're wasting your time.
My family, they don't understand what I'm doing. They think I'm somebody that just likes Pokemon cards, and that's it. Everything that I've ever done was always pretty much just for him, like for my dad. I want him. I want him to be here. Like, I want him to be part of it. I feel like if he sees us in person, it's kind of like, hopefully it opens his mind. his schedule is really tight. So, we'll see. Growing up, one of my goals was really be trying to be the best person I could be. I'm training, I'm learning, I'm evolving, and learning new skills, and just giving back.
You know the crazy thing about that card is?
What?
That card?
What?
Is yours.
Huh?
That Charizard is actually yours.
What do you mean?
Yeah, you can keep that.
Wow, he's got a free card.
That's my gift to you.
Thank you.
Those cards are actually yours.
Thank you.
Yeah,
thank you.
Well, you got a fist bumps?
Keep collecting.
Thank you.
All right.
You're sick. Thank you.
Yeah, thank you. Yeah,
all right. So that's your card.
Are you happy?
Yeah,
that card is actually yours.
Really?
Yeah.
Thanks.
Yeah, man, that's actually yours.
Take care, man.
Thank you.
No worries, bro. You're collecting, okay? It's a good hobby. You're in good hands, man.
Jóvenes que en veces no tienen un camino a donde seguir, no tienen quien los esté guiando. Yo pienso que él puede ser un buen ejemplo y una buena guía para todos esos niños. Creo que es un buen ejemplo.
Tú ahorita estando aquí significa para mí mucho, like, mucho.
Yo no entiendo mucho de lo que tú haces, pero he visto que has trabajado muy, muy duro para llegar aquí.
Lo que yo hago es, yo regalo las tarjetas a los niños. La razón por que yo doy los niños esas tarjetas es porque el niño entre mí sigue vivo. Y eso lo, esto es lo que realmente pues me gusta. ¿Y no?
No, no ha sido fácil. Ha sido, pues, ha trabajado muy, muy duro. Venimos de muy abajo. Pero con el objetivo de que yo siempre quise que mis hijos no pasaran lo que hemos pasado nosotros, que sean muy mejores que yo.
Yeah.
Son mi sangre, son lo mejor que tengo, son lo para quien trabajo, para quien me esfuerzo. Trato de mejorar cada día. Siento muy orgulloso de ti.
Like, this is, that's the world, like, es el mundo para mí. That's... Yo siempre buscaba eso contigo.
¿Estás orgulloso conmigo?
Claro que sí, mijo. Siempre he estado orgullosa de ti. Siempre, siempre, siempre.
Te quiero enseñar un poquito lo que estoy haciendo con los kids. Para que tú sientes lo que yo siento, para que tú veas básicamente lo que estoy haciendo, you know? Se quiere enseñar, you know. Hi, how are you?
Good.
Good? What's your favorite Pokemon? Wolfix? What do you like about this card?
This is very cute.
So do you like this card, huh?
You want to hold it?
You know what was the
crazy?
The crazy thing? This car is gonna be for you.
Keep it?
Yeah, keep it.
Yeah, that's your card. That's our gift to you, man.
Thanks.
Have a good one, man.
Look, hey. Good luck, man.
La sonrisa de un niño es algo que no tiene precio.
Sonríe.
Quiero que también, por ejemplo, que hable más lo que yo hago que lo que yo digo.
Honestly, I feel like I'm doing what I believe what I was created to do. Just give. I just give.
Take care.
You too.
Yeah.